this problem, we're giving pressure versus mole fraction for a binary system. Plot indicates that we have an azeotrope. And it says molecule A is twice the size of B, and it wants to explain the different aspects of the corresponding intermolecular potential that corresponds to this PXY diagram. So we want to use this, the fact that A, or let's write this as the radius of A is twice the size of the radius of B. And we need to nail something about the energy well depth for the mixture, that is, the fact that the pressure is higher. So the pressure at the azeotrope is higher than PA sat or PB sat. Molecules in a liquid phase would preferentially want to be in the vapor phase in the mixture compared to the pure materials. The interactions between A and B are weaker than between the like molecules, right? So that means the interactions between A and B in the liquid phase are not the average of interaction between A and A or B and B. And the fact we have an azeotrope says they're quite a bit less than that. So now the problem asks to draw energy diagram, or here zero. This is energy, this is distance, and we want to first put on the pure material. So let's draw with some energy. Don't have other information, but this would be B, and A is twice B, so A would be out here unless based on the information. So this is PA sat. This is PB sat. And the fact that PA sat is greater than PB sat means that the AA bonding is weaker. In other words, A is more likely to be in the vapor phase than B. So we'd expect for A twice as big, but the energy level is going to be smaller. And then for the mixture, well, the mixture expects some average size, but we expect even weaker interactions for the mixture. Right, so the mixture, weaker interactions because you have this maximum pressure azeotrope.